In the powerful name of Jesus, greetings to you, my dear brothers and sisters. Today, on 31st of March, we celebrate the feast of Saint Benjamin. The Christians in Persia had enjoyed 12 years of peace during the reign of King Isdigard, son of Sapor III. But in 420, it was disturbed by the indiscreet zeal of Abdas, a Christian bishop who burned the holy fire, the great sanctuary of the Persians. King Isdigard threatened to destroy all the churches of Christians unless the bishop would rebuild it. As Abdas refused, a general persecution began, which lasted 40 years. The Christians were submitted to the most cruel tortures. Among them was Saint Benjamin, a deacon who had been imprisoned for his faith. At the end of this period, an ambassador of the Emperor Constantinople obtained his release on one condition, that he would never speak to any courtiers about religion. Saint Benjamin, however, declared it was his prime duty to preach Christ, and he could not be silent. Therefore, he neglected no opportunity of preaching. He was again apprehended and brought before the king. The tyrants ordered that reeds should be thrust in between his nails and his flesh and into all the tenderest part of his body, and then withdrawn. After this torture had been several times, a knotted stake was inserted into his bowels to rend and tear him. The martyr expired in this most terrible agony about the year 424. On this day, as we celebrate the feast of Saint Benjamin, let us seek his intercession, that we may consider preaching as our prime duty and neglect no opportunity of preaching.